Hello everyone! In this video, we will learn how to find the focal points of an ellipse and how to use those focal points to draw normals or tangents to the ellipse. Let's get started. First off, we need an ellipse. We will use an ellipse with a major axis of 1 to 0 mm and a minor axis of 80 mm for this example. To find the focal points, take half the major axis, in our case 60 mm. And mark it off from the co-vertex on the minor axis onto the major axis, like so. Since those two points are called the focal points, or foci, label them F1 and F2 for clarity. The focal points are useful if we need to draw a normal or a tangent to the ellipse. Let us see how to do that. Suppose we need to draw a normal at a given point on the ellipse, point P. We start by drawing a line from each focal point to point P. Then, bisect the angle formed by the two lines. If you need help bisecting an angle, please watch my other video in the description below. The line bisecting the angle is actually the normal that we are after. Just extend it a little bit. Now that the normal is done, let us add a tangent at the same point. A tangent is a line that just touches the ellipse. It is always perpendicular to the normal. Thus, it follows that if we erect a perpendicular on the normal at point P, we obtain the desired tangent. Again, if you need help erecting a perpendicular, please watch my other video in the description below. The same construction can be done for any point on the ellipse to obtain normals and tangents wherever desired. And that is all for this video. Thanks for watching and good luck with your drawing.